for your dream. Wrong way, Rick. Is it not working? Alright, everybody stop.
What are you gonna do? Followed by Declan in second place with 48 miles left. Followed by Rick Miller in third place with 50 miles left.
Jerry in the lead, followed by Zach, then Rick.
Half
a 1 minute. Oh, Rick is going out.
Just by going.
Now, Jerry and Zach on the same lap. They're both on lap 14, Rick's on lap 8. Doing donuts over there in turn 3. 33 laps to go for the 40B. Good side-by-side action in there, 3 and 4 with the purple and the pink car. Oh, what a car gets a little loose. Come off of 2 and 3.
After 1 minute, 30 seconds.
Keeps it going.
Followed by Zach Dillon in second.
Good solid hit.
Followed by Rick Hill here in third place with 37 laps left.
Go. Up next will be the sprint cars. Ten to go.
The top drivers are Gary Schaefer in first place with 10 laps left, followed by Zach Dillon in second place with 12 laps left, followed by Rick Miller in third place with 23 laps left.
Jerry is your winner, followed by Zach and